Today I've got this cool little waterproof Bluetooth speaker that is going to attach right into your shower and allow you to listen to music, allow you to listen to your news, your talk shows, whatever you want to be able to hear in the morning. It works seamlessly. I've had no issues with how it works. I think the sound is awesome on it. One thing to note though, you want to be sure obviously that this is closed well when you're using it. This is the charging port, and this does fit down in there, but you do need to make sure that you get it in there secure. It does have a proprietary charger, so you don't want to lose this. USB on one end, but this is the cable on the other end for charging. So I'm not sure why they did it that way. I don't know if other ones are available. If this one were to get damaged, quit working, or you were to lose it. So I was able to pair it immediately with my phone. This one does not have voice prompts. It just has little doo-doo-doo prompts. So since it's paired with my phone, as soon as I turn it on, it is going to connect to my phone again. So we'll get it on. And then you know that it's connected via Bluetooth. So I was listening to music, so by hitting the play button, it will go right back to what we were listening to. To change the volume on it, you're going to long press. And down goes the volume. Okay, then we're going to go back up and it will let me know when I've reached the max. I don't think it has bad sound. And it's clear it is running out of battery life. So we will get through this. So I'm going to switch through some songs so you can hear some different genres. And you do a short press for that. So some pretty good volume for this little guy, and really good, clear music. I'm impressed with it. You can also answer the phone if it's paired with your phone. You can answer the phone, and it does have a built-in microphone also. It's a sturdy unit, heavy-duty plastic, smooth, easy to clean. It wipes right off, and I was really impressed, actually, that it doesn't show watermarks bad at all. I haven't had any issues with it not sticking. I've been messing with it a lot. I've been using it for about 3 days, so it is about time for the battery to go down. We'll go ahead and shut her down. And I will get it charged again because I don't want to be without this. So I am impressed with it. I think it's a great little unit. I can recommend it.